My name is Jessie Lawrence. I am from Newark, New Jersey, and I auditioned today because it's my dream. I really want to pursue a real substantial, long-standing career in this business. My first thought when I got my golden ticket was, are you guys serious right now? Like, I really, like, it took everything, heaven and earth, to keep it together because I was, like, ecstatic. The group that inspires me to perform is a plethora because it's not just one. It's Michael, of course, then there's James Brown, then there's Brittany, and then there's Usher. They all have it from the vocals to just the presence. And, you know, that's what I try to not mimic, but create from my own energy when I step on a stage or showcase anything that I do in the world of entertainment. The thing that makes me unique is my background. I literally was on my own. So that shaped the artist in me to kind of, to some degree, have zero fear. My favorite past contestant is Carrie Underwood. She was one of the country acts that came from the show, and her star just stayed. And that's what I'm hoping to attain. The reason why I feel like I could be the next American Idol is because I really want it. Fame has become so accessible that that's one of the reasons, and probably one of the only reasons, why people want to become an American Idol or try out for the show. But I want the longevity.